It was a soft, gentle night in the little town of your town. The gentle breeze swept the streets, creating that pleasant howl that these kind town folks have enjoyed for so many, many years. The wind chimes sent their peaceful melodies into the ears of the sleepy residents. But the unusual was approaching in the distance. Something evil headed toward this small town as the residents slept. Something crept, slithered, and crawled its way through the quiet streets. Guided by the moonlight, these frightening strangers set up tents and rides, shows and games. There were savage jesters and wicked ringmasters. There were horrid freak shows and sights only the impending doom will witness. They brought with them the carnage that they had lived with for eternity. The morning is a new day. The people of this town will unwillingly witness the show of their lives, only rumored to exist. They will be the next to die helplessly at the Carnival of Carnage.